This got a lot of layering to it, and just like the texture is as even as I could get it. It does have some resin on top, but I feel like if I were to ever take that off the canvas, off the little wood frame that it's stapled to, it would probably totally lose its shape or the paint might crackle. I don't know, but it just sounds really scary.